Canada, we need to talk.
Canada.
Listen up.
Got a minute?
Hey, Canada.
Canada.
Il faut qu'on se parle.
Faut qu'on parle.
We need to talk.
You know we love you.
Everybody loves you.
And you're a great country.
But you have to change.
UNICEF just released a study
about kids in the 40 richest countries in the world.
And it doesn't look good.
Nope. Not at all.
There's like really good, and there's passing, and then there's just failing.
One out of five kids lives in poverty.
Un enfant sur cinq.
One out of five?
One out of five.
What's happening?
What the f-
You have one of the highest teen suicide rates
in the world.
That has to stop.
Faut que ça arrête.
Too many of our kids lack access to healthy food.
Canada ranked 37th out of 40 countries.
And you rank fifth worst in bullying.
I mean, kids are being intimidated or bullied. We can't ignore that.
Les enfants se font intimider.
Unacceptable.
Aren't we supposed to be the nicest out of everybody?
We have to change
that. We have to change that.
And we have to act now.
Act.
Act.
Agir.
Agir.
Act.
Act.
Ensemble.
Together.
You can make that change.
Because our kids are the most important thing we have.
Together we can make Canada
the best place in the world
to grow up.
Go to oneyouthcanada.ca.
Join us.
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 Join us.